Today, WHO gave emergency use listing to Johnson & Johnson's COVID-19 vaccine, making it the fourth vaccine to receive WHO's approval. We hope that this new vaccine will help to narrow vaccine inequalities and not deepen them. The COVAX facility has booked 500 million doses of the J&J vaccine, and we look forward to receiving them as soon as possible.